So, welcome back to my channel, guys! Yay! Ako nandito and I'm alone. Oh!
Ay!
Ay, nako!
Sa ating hindi sumasaya!
Welcome back to my channel, my Kabungkal, and don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel, and subscribe to my channel, and ngayon, so first time ko magkaka-content sa mga videos ko. So yun, itatawag ko tayo ng kaibigan para sa aking vlog today, and yeah, tawag na sila. So ayan na po, anong challenge natin
pa
today?
Videos pa
hi guys, eh. So for today may collab kami ni...
Pa, buksan mo yung sa'yo.
Mamaya ay, di ba pinindot yung sa'yo?
So, go!
Hi guys!
And today I have my collabs.
Collabs! Hi!
Kai!
Kai Gonsalvo, please subscribe to my channel also. At today...
Mark Relly Paras
and Mark Kamal.
Ay, Relly Paras pala yung akin, Relly Paras.
Sorry guys, tatlo kami vloggers dito kaya nagkakaano kami
and
dito.
And we have a very beautiful special guest.
Yes! So today, so ngayon po is may challenge kami. Ano yung challenge natin?
May challenge kami na panood lang din namin pa sa content ng ibang YouTuber. So, gagawin daw namin na pagkasunduan yung no speaking in Tagalog challenge. So, pag nag-start na yung challenge...
Please, I don't understand you.
So, pag nag-start na yung challenge, guys, bawal na kayong magsalita ng kahit na anong Tagalog kapag may isang ang parusa is lalagyan namin siya ng lipstick sa
ng kahit anong... Kylie lipstick, yeah.
Parating... sa parte ng kanilang mukha, tapos yes. Para may twist, naghanda kami ng mga deep English words na gagamitin din namin sa magkoconstruct kami ng sentence. Dapat may entry ang bawat isa.
Yes.
So yun, start na natin yung start the game.
Lager bilang.
Ito ba?
Was
I born yan guys, so...
Sa vlog ko din. To the pimples.
Okay?
And don't too much. We don't know what will happen. So what is the
so let's make what do you call this?
A challenge.
Word.
Difficult word.
No.
It's up and down. Close open.
Guys, please.
Black
and white?
What
you call
this? When you do like this, like... Oh, like that.
Black and white! Yeah. Black and white!
Who's the different?
Who will start?
Yeah, okay.
Who needs to pick a word, a number of a word, and they need to use it in a sentence. Okay?
Yeah.
Let's do the black and white.
Let's do the black and white, guys.
Yes, like this. Yeah,
black
When you're vlogging, you should X-axis your phone.
Oh! Oh! Nice,
nice. Nice, nice. Yeah. Okay, now one for Rally.
Yeah.
Next, we need to do again the up and down.
The black and white.
Black and white.
The copy me the next.
Okay. Who will copy me will be the next.
Okay.
I'm bleeding.
So, no, I will let Billy pretend I've done.
You will be.
No, the one who copy me will be the next.
From a show. Attended by Prince.
It will be the next.
Okay.
It should be three of us.
Okay. Yeah.
The one. Not you. Not you. Not you.
Cut here.
Okay.
Then
you.
Okay.
Black. No, come here, but not you.
Okay, yeah. The one who copy me will be the next who will.
Okay.
The copy me the next.
Two of you.
No. You.
I'm different.
You're different. You.
You want to make some excuse but.
Okay.
Choose Anticat, please. Open your phone and let him choose.
Number 10.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this is so nerve-using.
How do you pronounce that?
Bug.
It's lacking clarity.
Bugwe?
Let's call it bug.
It's easy. Hey. You can insert that bug.
Yeah, why so easy, my friend? Why like that?
No, it's not.
Okay, tell you will use it.
Even that is proper.
You say like, use bug in a sentence. Mm-hmm. You.
Are we dead?
Yeah.
Use bug in a sentence.
You say? Okay, again.
What is it?
1, 2, 3.
Use bug in a sentence.
You say? Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Oh. You say? You say?
Okay.
Take three.
Use bug in a sentence.
You say?
I always sleep late at night. That's why my eyebags are too much.
Nice job! Okay, congrats to Mark.
The first three.
Oh, yeah,
end point.
Ah!
Ay,
ay, ay.
Number 8. Sakina beer? What's that? Sakina beer.
Sakina beer.
Sakina beer.
Sakina beer. Don't see.
No, just the word.
Don't see. I will explain it. Sakina
beer means a week, a week, a week. Okay, 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 okay.
Use Sakina beer in a sentence.
Yes, it!
Again, take two. Use Sakina beer in a sentence. Use it! Guys, let's buy some soft drinks. Sakina beer.
What's that? Wale! Wale!
Wale!
No, it's a
no, thing!
No other people understand.
Not understandable. It's not understandable.
Guys.
See, listen.
I told you guys, let's buy something. Sakina beer.
It's not brand.
It's not understandable.
Yeah.
Yeah. Give me the
it's not a jokeable. Jokeable.
No, that's
not cheating.
And also,
it's just speaking English, but her grammar is not right.
So, no, it's not about.
So this challenge went wrong. Challenge went wrong.
Guys, they didn't get me. Okay, again, all. Back to zero because okay. We have all the engineers.
Okay, let's start again. Why the this vlog is so cloudy?
Because it's foggy. Maybe next month, maybe.
Black and white.
Oh, we always the same one, always.
Black and white. Black and white. Black and white. Black and white. Why is that?
Oxymoron.
Ah,
a conjoined contractional term. Yeah.
Oxymoron.
Okay, you have 5 seconds to think.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Bing. I like to eat oxymoron from Goldilocks.
Wale! Wale!
It's a fantastic answer.
Yay! Because
she's not a guest. And the feeling of being not understood all the
and
time.
She's not, so she's not millennial, so let's include her joke
as a... She is really. See the face?
It's too young, yeah.
So you get it, guys? We get it.
You get the photo on.
So guys, it's OP.
What?
Na. He makes na.
Na, it means nitrogen.
No.
Nitrogen.
Oh, it's only one because it's not
me
too all, much.
Why? Me also.
Because you...
close your lips.
No!
Oh! Oy, don't make it hard! Which, I'm the bubo.
He's spoken in Tagalog in again.
What?
Yeah!
Okay, next. We need to do the last. This is last three, last two.
No, don't do black and white, just rotate.
Yeah.
Okay.
Until the word.
Yeah.
Please,
please. So, back to the word.
Back to the word.
No need to choose. Four.
Nostalgic.
Can I have the definition, please?
Unhappy about being away and longing for familiar things.
They don't know.
Unhappy about being
away. No need to know the exact
they
definition.
What
you just need.
Nostalgic.
Nostalgic.
Yeah. Use.
Definition again?
Because not for definition, no? You just use it in the nonsense sentence. You can call a friend, but you...
But not me, please. I'm not your friend.
Okay. I'm nostalgic when I play guitar.
Okay, bye. Let's...
Yeah.
Let's take a moment of silence because one joke die and let's tiwi ka kandin.
Oh!
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 See? Wait!
It's just a little.
I'm kind of bubble.
See? A little. Only little, really.
What little? Really, you're so harsh.
Nagmukhang IT.
Come here. Come here,
Hoy.
See? Me first. Close your eyes.
Putting some lipstick. It's very little, ha? Don't put me so low.
Because it's pimple nice.
Yeah.
So it's your next.
Just, it's me, Kai Gonsalvo, please. Subscribe.
Kai,
and if you are my subscriber, you can call me Kai, and you are my Kai Bigan.
Wow! Yay. You spoke the word friend in Tagalog.
Ah, yeah!
No, it's my tagline.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't matter because
it's not acceptable.
It's not acceptable.
It's not acceptable.
Acceptability? Acceptability?
Guys, that's a valid.
Okay, just too much talking. Go. Go. It's optimistically.
Optimistically?
Yeah. In 5.
No,
four,
wait!
3, 2, 1.
Optimistic. Use optimistically in a sentence.
Croc, 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 croc.
Why you say? Why you don't say?
What are you just thinking?
No, I still don't have entry.
Okay,
did
go.
You choose number or you choose for
just,
me?
I just choose in a order.
Order.
Like,
the
we,
next
yeah.
word.
Think about it.
No.
I so we will give you at 1 year for a chance to think about
I'm
that.
I'm ready
one.
For the lipstick edges.
Okay.
Because of optimistically.
Little! Oh! That's
oh!
Little.
Wait, don't make
Wait!
Kai BC.
Kai BC. Wait! Too much, Atika.
So I'm the next.
And you're the next. I will choose for you.
Okay. She wants to choose a heart so that.
Yeah.
But you know, guys,
give me.
I give you again 10 years for choosing.
Wonky.
Okay. There's a lot wonky in Thailand.
Actually, if it's not Thai, we can talk about it.
No! Wait! It's wonky!
Sure, wonky.
He's
lucky. Okay, next, Atika. For you,
I will choose also. Uncanny.
This is the last, guys, for this vlog. Atikat will be the last. You need to close because
it's
think,
too much. Yeah, it's
yeah,
already
it's
1 hour.
18 minutes, guys. So,
so
we need to cut
uncanny.
From
use uncanny.
Uncanny. Oh, it's easy.
Yeah.
Uncanny.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's get the corn leaf and let's uncanny.
Oh. She's really as a competitive.
It's that kind of, you know.
Uncanny. That's uncanny that hand.
Okay, yeah. Give me more. Siri.
And
I look like Wong Nabarro when
see,
he already passed.
See, I'm cut as a guest and now see our faces. We are the one who looks.
Yeah.
I think that's a bad idea getting Atika as our guest. So next time.
Yeah. So guys, I don't know where if this one is, you know, it's good.
But it's fine. This is our
first
try.
Yeah, yeah.
So please.
It's my first try.
Subscribe to her channel.
Kai Gonsalvo.
Rally Paras.
Mark Kabungkal TV.
And
the
subscriber.
And please, like, yes, guys, comment down below. Ano pa, guys,
yes.
This was finished already,
yeah,
so we can speak
Tagalog.
Yay!
Subscribe kayo sa video na to kapag napanood nyo to at mag-comment. mag-comment pa kayo kung ano pang pwede namin gawin. By the way, nasa UA pala kami, so pwede rin kami magtry ng ibang bagay na,
yes,
na gusto nyo. Pwede namin subukan kung kaya namin.
Use Arabic in a sentence.
So hard.
Sorry.
Shalom alaikum. And yeah guys, don't forget to subscribe and share and like this video.
Yay!
Supportan nyo kami guys.
See you guys till our next vlog.
Bye!
And hope to see you every vlog.
Bye guys!
Thank you.
God bless everyone. Off, can you off please? One, two. Caught in the crossfire.